morning, still a little bit of residual activity across the state of Colorado, but then we got more of that snow that's going to be tracking potentially all the way to the eastern.